Thank you, Mr. President, and my colleagues. First of all, let me thank the good senator, Senator Axshar, for all his work on this piece of legislation. He has done a tremendous job. He's reached out to everybody about it, and he understands the importance of our job to protect taxpayers' dollars, to consolidate these primaries to save $25 to $50 million of our taxpayers' hard-earned money. Extremely important. There's a time, ladies and gentlemen, for governing, and then there's a time for politicking. And every 2 years, that takes place when we have to go out and get a number of petitions. It's not only petitions for our party, it's petitions for the secondary parties. I think it's a terrible idea to suggest that the June date is the appropriate time to start that political, to finish that political process. Because the number one effort we have to contribute to, and really 24/7, is to pass the budget. And the budget deadline is, as you know, April 1st. That means in the first or second week of March, as we lead into the most important and significant time when we're discussing, debating, and there's competing forces, and we're trying to do the best job we possibly can for the single probably most important aspect of our job, and that's pass a good, balanced, on-time budget which protects and enhances the quality of life of the constituents that are out there in all our Senate and our Assembly districts. We're going to be out there in the streets leading up to those 2 or 3 or 4 weeks to the finality of the April 1st deadline, when we should be concentrating 100% for getting that good on-time budget. And as you know, this is the first year in several years we went 9 days past the deadline. And our full efforts were here working on that budget. All of us, all 63 of us, were doing our job. Ladies and gentlemen, for 3 or 4 weeks leading up to the budget process, and we know infinitely, it always happens right at the end where we close it down and people are working very hard to make sure we're doing the best we possibly can, standing up for our Senate districts in their best interest as it relates to a whole bunch of a whole variety of issues in the budget. Now you're going to have to be out there those 3 or 4 weeks if you want to get reelected so you can do that good job on behalf of your constituents every 2 years in those 2 or 3 or 4 weeks leading up to the finality of the budget. I think your constituents are going to question when you're out there ringing their doorbell, why aren't you working on behalf of the issue that's important to me? Why aren't you spending 24/7 make sure I'm being represented on the single most important thing you're to do? And that's stand up for your constituents in the most important issues on a $153 billion budget this year. We don't know what the amount is going to be next year, Senator, but at that period of time, you're talking about spending those 3 or 4 weeks on the finality leading up to voting, that deadline, campaigning and getting petitions. I think that's an extremely bad idea. So I think this is an important bill to pass, and I'm going to support it. Thank you, Mr. President.